The race for mayor in Waco is now down to two candidates. Fitness instructor Benny Sims told Fox 44 News that he's dropping out of the election. That leaves District 4 Councilman Dylan Meek and David Morrow to battle it out for the seat Mayor Kyle Deaver currently holds. He decided not to run again. Because of COVID-19, the election has been pushed until November.